Dragging
the river. Norman people were very strong.
Yes, big, I guess so.
Bigger.
Yeah.
Bigger than others, you know. Of course, there was not small men, but take it in a run, there were bigger people than...
I tell you, they worked from the word that high.
Well, they had to work.
But the younger people, and it's in one generation after the other, less work, and they weren't as hard. I believe if they were worked from the kids, you're just as hardy today as they were then.
Yes. You take,
They got muscle, they got bone and everything, and they eat food that this kind of stuff is killing them.
Well, there's something killing the people now.
Everybody's complaining about their stomach and snoring, but that damn kind of stuff is full of acid. Kills the strength of the food.
Thompson boy is dead. You may say he's a young man. 60 years is not an old man. 65, you say?
65, right.
I wouldn't think you were that old.
Yeah. He was only 62. Little Dick, Donald's brother, he's only 62.
Who was that?
Dick, Little Dick.
Oh, yeah, not too old.
62.
Well, 60.
And that fella died yesterday, he's 65.
Who is this?
Dick Thompson.
Dick Thompson?
Johnny and Robert's brother.
There's something wrong. I know when I was young, I didn't hear so much on this work.
No.
Dying with heart disease at all.
No, can you feel your heart attack? Go for years and years and you'd never think of a doctor.
No, no doctor.
Martin,